Elon Musk's Tesla Roadster bound for asteroid belt after Falcon Heavy launch. Cape Canaveral, Florida. If Elon Musk's Tesla Roadster and its Starman driver are to survive in space for hundreds of millions of years, they may have to dodge some asteroids. Musk confirmed late Tuesday that a final burn by the Falcon Heavy rocket's upper stage engine had successfully initiated a trans-Mars injection intended to boost the car into an orbit around the Sun stretching as far out as Mars. Turns out it will go a bit farther out into deep space than that. February 7, Musk, Falcon Heavy's center booster hit ocean hard, damaged drone ship. February 7, a Tesla Roadster in orbit. A Starman at the wheel. Why this incredible image has us excited about space exploration. February 7, Buzz Aldrin and Bill Nye toast SpaceX launch together. Third burn successful, Musk reported on Twitter. Exceeded Mars orbit and kept going to the asteroid belt. Before that point in the flight, Musk said the sight of the Falcon Heavy launching and his car floating several thousand miles above Earth was surreal. It's kind of silly and fun. But I think silly, fun things are important, he said. Musk had previously said. Musk noted that outside of the atmosphere, the car's cherry red color looked weird, too crisp, proof that it was real. You can tell it's real because it looks so fake, he joked. It's just literally a normal car in space, which I kind of like the absurdity of that. February 6th. Elon Musk successfully launched his Tesla into orbit on SpaceX's Falcon Heavy rocket. February 5, SpaceX, Elon Musk plans to drive a Tesla to Mars, with some Falcon Heavy rocket help. February 5, graphic, how SpaceX plans to take another step toward the Moon, Mars. A new rocket flying a demonstration flight would typically launch something like a block of concrete to simulate the mass of a spacecraft. Musk and SpaceX decided that was too boring. And I think the imagery of it is something that's going to get people excited around the world, he said. And it's still tripping me out. Follow James Dean on Twitter, at @flitaday_jdean. January 5, Elon Musk, SpaceX's Falcon Heavy launch will be before end of January. December 27, Elon Musk reveals red Tesla Roadster bounds for Mars. December 21, photos, see the world's most powerful rocket, all 27 engines, before it launches.